नमस्कार, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल। आई होप यू आर ऑल डूइंग सेफ एंड यू आर हेल्दी एंड यू आर गुड इन दिस पैंडमिक सिचुएशन। सो दिस वीडियो इज टू माय लिसनर्स हु एक्चुअली वांट्स टू यू नो पार्टिसिपेट और मे बी रजिस्टर और एनरोल देयर आइडियाज और इनोवेशंस फॉर टाइकोटॉन 2021। Before I start my presentation, let me bring to your notice that this year the participation is already done, and today we had a grand finale contest where the selection committee has already come up with the best ideas, best innovations out of various games and toys. So we had students across India participating in this program. And we had three tracks, track one, track two, and track three, where the track one was for school kids, and track two was for graduates, engineering college students, diploma or degree graduates, and track three was for startup companies. So still, like, you know, still if you have any ideas, if you have your innovations, you are open to share to the official email IDs of Tykotron 2021, and definitely for sure next year again 2022 we will have a great event. I hope Tykotron will again come back with different ideas, different innovations, and you know, the platform would be open to all the innovative minds of our country. So I'll take away to website. So let me share my screen. Yeah. Okay. So just go on to Google and you may type Tykotron 2021. Yes, Tykotron. Okay. So Google will take directly to the website. So the website is tykotron.mic.gov.in. This is the official website which our government of India have started in collaboration with different ministries who are in part with this program. So if you want to know more about Tykotron 21, you may click on about Tykotron 2021. It will take you onto the website. So the basic introduction, why the government of India, our great prime minister and his team have started this program. So let us thank our prime minister Sri Narendra Modi ji for creating this challenging innovative platforms, helping out students to come up with ideas onto toy and gaming industry. And you may also focus on the highlight objectives of Tykotron 2021, and this activity is open across Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn. You may find all the updates onto the website also. And the core committee members who really took efforts in making this program a grand success, the patron and the organizing committee, chief patrons, starting with our great innovators. And also we have got support from different ministries. So Ministry of Women and Child Development, Ministry of Textiles, Srimati Smriti Rani ji, and Sri Ramesh Pokhriyal ji, Piyush Goyal ji, and Nitin Jairam ji, and Prakash Javedkar ji. So thanks to all the ministries for coming forward, supporting, and the other co-patrons and executive patrons and organizing committee members. So this is a team behind this Tykotron 2021 and supported by our AICT. So thanks to our AICT education partner, Professor Anil ji, the chairman of AICT. And you have all the updates available onto Twitter. You may tag online. Yeah. And these are the ministries who are participating, or maybe who have come forward all together, wants to support the mindset, you know, develop ideas or innovations among students, schools, colleges, industries. So Ministry of Women and Child Development, Ministry of Information and Broadcasting, Ministry of Education, Department for Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade, Ministry of Commerce and Industry, Ministry of Commerce, Ministry of Commerce and Industry, MSMEs, Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises, Ministry of Textiles, Ministry of Educational and Innovation Cell, and our Education Partner, AICT, All India Council for Technical Education. So our heartfelt thanks to all the ministries for coming up with such a beautiful program. Then how it works. So as I said, this is a process. So this program has been launched in the month of January. So thanks to our Honorable Minister of Education, Sri Ramesh Pokhrialji, for launching this event in collaboration with other ministries. So from January, this program was taken up and a lot of motivation sessions have took place. And initially, they thought like they will have grand finale in a physical mode, but due to the pandemic situation, entire program went on online and it was successfully completed. Yeah. So coming to the challenges, you are open to share your challenges in the different areas like social and human values, learning in education and schooling, Indian cultures, history, knowledge of India and ethos, Devyan and environment, occupation and specific fields, out of box creative and logical thinking, fitness and sport. So you may come up with any of the ideas. You may come up with a working model. You can come up with a PowerPoint presentation. You may share it to the evaluators. So process goes like this. Once you enroll, once you register, you have to come up with a PowerPoint presentation or maybe a model, physical model, which you'll be exposing. You may also share a video of your working model. So this is a sample presentation which I'm just showing you. So this is a template where you'll be mentioning your idea, your title and your team details, from which school or maybe from which college you are. You want to come up from an industry side. Then you may give a brief intro of your idea, what actually is your plan, okay? So you want to come up with an application or a mobile game or maybe a toy kind of thing, or you know, you want to come up with a website kind of thing. So idea related to a game or toy, right? You may use the technology support. Then you may write your story behind it, why you have come up with this toy or maybe you know, game, because our main idea behind this program is to develop Indian culture, Indian ethos, you know, Indian diversity among students or maybe the kids, right? So you may create your short story about it and how your working model helps the present generation kids, right? And you may also give credit to all the people who have supported you in making this work done. So this is a short and sweet presentation which we expect from you. Coming back to the website. So once you are, you know, registered or enrolled onto the website, you will be given to a nodal center. So you'll be receiving further communications from the nodal centers, where each nodal center will have an SPOC, central point of contact. So nodal center SPOC will come in contact with you and they will guide you about the dates and schedule and how to prepare. They'll have an mentoring session anyhow. They'll have a mentoring session and then followed by evaluation session, right? So this program was, you know, happening from past 4 days. So we had a lot of teams which we have mentored and we have evaluated. And let me also tell you, because a lot of times people worry about the results. And let me bring to your notice, guys. So students who have participated in this program are already winners. Okay. So it's not like we are not there in the final challenge. You have participated. You have already won the hearts of our Indians, right? With all your ideas, with your all your hidden talents, you have come up I was really surprised to see a lot of innovation happening in the gaming and toy industry. So I must congratulate all the students, all the mentors, all the teachers, all the industries who have come forward in participating in this great event, Toycathon 2021 digital edition. Okay, and you could also see the list here. List is also displayed here. Okay, and these are the ideas which have come up from different students, and there's a big list. If I, if I keep reading, it's a big list. People are there across India. Okay, so we have from people, students from CBSE, we have from SSC, we have students from small kids. I was really happy to see them. Then you have students from IITs, NITs, IITs. So other engineering colleges, diploma colleges, degree colleges. So you could see the list, right? So we had the results which have been declared today. So once again, congratulations to all the finalists who really have done a great job in coming up with your innovations. And you also have good sponsors and partners who are ready to help you out in making this event a grand success. So this how you may log in, and then you have, once you log in, you have to create your credentials. You have to create your credentials, and you have to start participating in the event. So students, you have missed this time. Please be ready with your ideas and innovations. Probably 2022, you must crack this opportunities, guys. So you may submit your ideas or problem statements. So submit your own idea, open innovation category. You may check onto this website. You'll get all the updates. If you have any queries, you can also mark to Tychathon@AICTE. Okay, the email ID which is scrolling here. So Tychathon@AICTE-India.org. So I hope this time, we are expecting more participation from students. So as students ask me to explain about the registration process, this is how you have to work on with events. So once again, our special thanks to our Prime Minister Sri Narendra Modi ji for taking up initiation in introducing Tychathon 2021 challenge to all the student community and also teacher community. Thank you, sir. So this have about Tychathon 2021. So you have any queries, you have you need any kind of support, you are open to share me your feedback, or you can also be in touch onto my YouTube channel. I'll be there to guide you. I'll be there to help you out in any kind of regards. Okay, and we are be eagerly waiting to hear from you guys. So thank you once again. Thank you very much. Namaskar. Take care. Stay healthy. Jai Bharat. Jai Hind. Thank you all. See you all in the next video.